I got, they found a BDU tap. I got eyes on it right now. Hey, keep on searching. This whole house. Search.
Check, check.
Yeah, like this. Good.
Check.
Okay. Who does this belong to? All right, never mind. Hey,
come got it, but you got it. That's the way. The book's in there.
I have women's. I want to carry them. If I go with you, I'm not going to go with you right now. I will come back to the car.
No, he's going. He's going with us. This guy, he was already at the house. This guy came up later, saw us, and started to take off running. We got him, and ever since, he started knowing what he's doing now.
All right. Hey, tell these guys, when they're sitting in my truck, they need to sit on their hands. Okay.
Right now, what we're tracking came in, the valley on April 11th. This 15 107 millimeter rocket, several cases of PKM and AK ammo.
The fear is always there, especially at night when you can't see what's coming at you. When we started there, we only had maybe 14 guys up there. I mean, it doesn't take much. A few automatic weapons will keep, you know, a squad pinned down, while they could easily come up from a side and flank you and you know, go basically clear house.
Nobody's gonna help you. You're in no man's land. The cop is only 700, 800 meters away, but that might as well be in a different country, because they're not getting to you, not in time.
Cops taking indirect.
Cops taking indirect.